Hi, it's Mary, and based on my Go With Your Gut book, I just wanted to give you my red car analogy. Now that is all about how to explain simply where we really should be taking our direction and guidance from. So imagine that you have a little red convertible sports car, the top is down, and your gut and your head and your heart are all going for a ride. So the head says, hey, I'm driving, I get to take charge. And the heart jumps in the back seat, says, I'm in charge of the radio, and the hair is blowing in the wind, and the gut says, not a problem, you can do that. I'm gonna sit in the passenger seat, and I'm going to be the GPS. So I'm going to tell you where to go, when to turn, which way to turn, and when to stop. Because here it goes, we're giving our mind something to do. Our head, our ego are the same thing. It wants to be in control, it's very fear-based, it wants to take charge and say, hey, I'm taking me here or there. But really, how many decisions from our ego or from our mental capacity that we've made that we've suffered consequence or regret? If we're listening to our gut on every little step and letting it truly be our GPS in life, we can't go wrong because our mind cannot think up what will make us happy. Only our gut can do that. Only our gut can say, trust me, I know you'll like this. It may not look like it right now, but if you listen and follow my direction, my guidance on every decision you make every single day, I will take you where I know you want to be. Because our gut is the core part of who we are. It's where inspiration comes from. It's where we really have our highest potential and greatest gifts. So if we're taking direction from our mind on how to deliver those or achieve them, it's not going to work out as well. And our heart is too emotional to make our decisions from. So I say in my book, the second chapter, or maybe even the first, don't follow your heart. Because our emotions go up and down and up and down every day, all day. So how can we trust our emotions to give us to make the best choices? So don't forget the red car analogy, the little sports car, that your ego gets to be busy driving, doing something, but it's truly your gut that's telling you where to go. Till next time, thanks.